continue with the Super Clash 85, the Night of Champions. Our next bout, Kerry Von Erich against gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. He's no stranger to you, Kerry.
That's right, you know. The air tonight is electrified. But you know, I'm not only here to win for myself or for the people of the United States. I'm here to win for my little brother who's been laying in that hospital fighting for 5 weeks for his life like a champion he is. And I'm gonna fight like a champion tonight and whip that Jimmy Garvin all over this stadium.
And we all wish our very best for Mike Von Erich.
First of all, folks, I want to make a special thank you to all of you for the prayers that were answered that you gave for my little brother, Mike Von Erich. We've gotten so many cards and letters from you, Chicago. Thank you for having me here. Thank you for being behind the Von Erichs, because without you people, the Von Erichs wouldn't be nothing. Now, just an update on my little brother, Mike. My little brother, Mike, the doctor said my brother would die. The doctor said my brother had 20 minutes to live. Well, folks, I'll tell you what. With all of our friends and the elders of the church, we hit our knees. And when we got off our knees after our prayer, which we said, Lord, please work through these doctors' hands. Please make them do things they never thought of before in their life. The doctor was standing behind us when we got off our knees. And the doctor said, my brother's temperature has gone down to 101 degrees. His blood pressure's up, and he's going to be all right.
Kerry Von Erich, waiting in the ring for you, gorgeous Jimmy Garvin.
Well, listen, let me tell you something. Maybe that's good news about Michael Von Erich. I never can say nothing, but I'll tell you one thing. I'm going to teach this Texan to come up here in Chicago and mess around with gorgeous Jay, and his main squeeze was a real bad mistake.
Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin and Kerry Von Erich next on Super Clash 85.
Ladies and gentlemen, your next match, scheduled one fall, your time limit 45 minutes. Introducing at 240 pounds from Tampa, Florida, gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Ladies and gentlemen, gorgeous Jimmy Garvin is being accompanied tonight by his valet, Precious. His opponent, 255 pounds, the reigning Texas champion out of Dallas, Texas. Here is Kerry Von Erich.
And now it continues. Super Clash 85, a night of champions, the greatest night in the history of professional wrestling. I'm Larry Nelson. These two guys know one another really, really well. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin and Kerry Von Erich. They have battled in Missouri. They have battled in Texas. They don't like one another at all. And now now they're going to slug it out in Chicago. Precious, always on him, and gorgeous Jimmy Garvin wrestles. She is very distracting. She is beautiful. She's treacherous, and here it goes. Now look at Precious. Gets right up in the face of Kerry Gon Erich. Now that is taking the gentleman bit way, way for granted. Look at her. Like a little baby rooster in there. Precocious Precious. Slugging it out with Kerry Gon Erich. Jimmy, meanwhile, just waiting in the corner. He doesn't seem to worry about it either. Precious will leave the ring now. And we should get out of some action here. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, 228 pounds out of Tampa, Florida. Look at that strut. Never seen anything quite like it. Kerry Gon Erich, very strong, very well-built young man. 255, one of the sensational Von Erich brothers. He's out of Denton, Texas. Throws Garvin off right away. Kerry and Kevin, the late David Von Erich, and now Michael Von Erich, who they tell me is ill, very ill. All the sons of Fritz Von Erich, you know, the sensational tradition out of Texas wrestling. Now they're going to get back at it again. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin locking it up with Kerry Von Erich. Kerry, the biggest, strongest of the Von Erich brothers, and now he's going to show Garvin a little bit of Kerry Von Erich version of the gorgeous Jimmy Garvin strut. Incredible. Kerry Von Erich, one of the most popular wrestlers in the world. Crowd goes crazy every time they get a look at him. On the other hand, gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, despised in most parts of the world. Kerry Von Erich throws him off and gets a shoulder block for his trouble. Garvin, it's getting wild. Von Erich! Von Erich! And Garvin gets out of town. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin took a couple of kicks, got out of town. Precious distracting Kerry Von Erich. Garvin with the ambush, it doesn't work. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin in trouble. Look at Kerry Von Erich. Garvin's got his foot over the ropes. You knew that was going to happen, and Kerry Von Erich only gets a two count. As the war continues on Super Clash 85. Now there's Precious. Boy, she's mean. Look at that snare. Now, of course, very concerned because Kerry Von Erich is wearing out Jimmy Garvin. Wait a minute. Garvin comes back out of that. And now it's Garvin that's in control. One mistake by Kerry Von Erich. He doesn't make very many of them, and it cost him dearly. He's taken a serious beating from gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Garvin down. Erich out of the way. And now it's Kerry Von Erich back in control again. A furious seesaw battle. Look at that one. Kerry Von Erich missing with the knee. He is hurt. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin is stunned. Now here comes Garvin. Kerry Von Erich puts the boot to him. These two men have fought so many times. Look at him, trading it toe for toe now. Bet your money on Kerry Von Erich in a direct showdown simply because he's got the weight advantage and the superior upper body strength. It's abdominal stretch. Kerry Von Erich puts a very painful hold on gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Kerry Von Erich has the abdominal stretch on gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Garvin somehow out of it. Kerry Von Erich relaxed for one moment, and that was enough. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin snapmare. Now we can't see the hold. This is a chin lock, but keep in mind we're dealing with gorgeous Jimmy Garvin here. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, nowhere near above, slipping this thing into a chokehold. The referee keeping a very close eye on the situation. He knows what gorgeous Jimmy Garvin is up to. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, what I guess is a legal chin lock, trying to squeeze the life out of the head of Kerry Von Erich. Kerry's got to get up. This is a very difficult hold to break. It is painful. You wonder how these wrestlers, when they're in so much pain, can concentrate on anything. But what they've got to concentrate on is a move like that one. Von Erich is out of the shoulder block. Garvin ambushes him with the knee. And Kerry Von Erich, he's right on top of us. Kerry Von Erich knocked out of the ring, right on our table. Now Precious is over there badgering Kerry Von Erich. You're wondering just how much Kerry Von Erich is going to take now, but Precious is doing her job. She distracts Kerry, and And he doesn't seem to realize that he's got to get back in that ring. Gary Von Erich walking around the ring. The referee is counting. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin is waiting, and Kerry Von Erich, you wonder what's going on in his mind. And now the Gladiator coming right up into a knee from Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin knocks him out of the ring. Kerry Von Erich again trying to get back into the ring. Garvin is waiting on him again. Garvin with that chin lock again on Kerry Von Erich. Over the top rope, come on! Now, I don't know whose rules we're going by here. There are many organizations involved, the NWA and the AWA. But you're not supposed to be able to throw somebody over a top rope without a disqualification, and that's exactly what Garvin did. I don't know if they changed the rules for this match or if the referee didn't see it. And again, Kerry Von Erich has to stalk around that ring, find an opening, and get back in there to do battle with Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. He got him with the shoulder. Kerry Von Erich, sunset flip, down is Garvin. One, two, that's all. He almost had him. Now Garvin put the shoulder to Kerry Von Erich, and we're right back to square one. Boot Von Erich. Punch Von Erich. Haymaker Von Erich. And it's all Von Erich. Down goes Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Look at that beautiful shot. He was playing possum on him and got out of the way just in time. And look at Garvin. Garvin begging now, saying, no, 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 no. I'll be good. I swear I will. I don't want to play anymore. Von Erich's not having any of it. Kerry Von Erich thinking about putting that Von Erich claw hold on Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, and if they get that claw hold on you, it is lights out. It is the Von Erich claw. You'll see Baron Von Raschke later on, and he has his own version of the German claw hold. Kerry Von Erich threw the ropes and hit that steel post, and that will do a number on anything. I guarantee you, anytime steel goes against skin, steel wins. Look at that! Well, you know what happened there. It's over. One punch from Kerry Von Erich. You saw Jimmy Garvin came down with a very tender area across those big ropes. Now Precious ambushing Kerry Von Erich in the ring. I don't know how long she's going to be able to get away with this. Garvin taking advantage of the distraction, and he's on Kerry Von Erich. Into the ropes. Kerry Von Erich has the claw on Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Throws him out of the ring. Kerry Von Erich came in to win this thing after it was all over. Yes, lady, throw that rug. Look at the love in the faces of these young ladies. They love Kerry Von Erich. The winner, Kerry Von Erich. And Kerry, congratulations. And I'd like to say one more time that everybody in Chicago wishing the very best for your brother, Michael.
That's right, you know, I think I've just found me a new home, and that's Chicago. I will be back.
Kerry Von Erich wins it over Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin.